till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.
Hello, my name is Viviana and I am your FEA president. And I wanted to tell you guys a little bit about our club. We have meetings once a month on Fridays, and those meetings just include activities that don't feel like extra work on you, but feel more relieving. You don't have to want to be a teacher in order to be able to join our club. We welcome anyone, so I would love to see you guys there.
Hello, I'm Pietra, an officer of FEA in Gables, and this club is an amazing club. I could go on and on about how much this club is awesome, but the one thing that really sells it for me is that it's a smaller club, and therefore we all know each other, we all build bonds with each other. So if you're looking for somewhere that feels like home in this crazy world and crazy year that we're living in, FEA is the club for you. It's also very fun and stress-free, as we do very fun, relaxed activities. So I hope you join us.
My name is Paola and I am FEA's historian and reporter. The reason why I joined FEA was because I've always wanted to be in the education career, and I thought that joining this club would be very beneficial to me. But FEA stems way past just education-based activities. We have a lot of activities and events throughout the year that help build our communicative skills, our creativity skills, and our teamworking skills. I totally recommend joining FEA.
Hey, what's up everyone? You may be wondering, what is this club? Key Club? Sounds funny. Key Club is the world's largest international student-led organization.
Organize several events for our members, including donations, drives, hands-on service opportunities, and interactive service opportunities.
Key Club is a community serving the community as a community.
Key Club is the key to making a difference.
Key Club is making lifelong connections.
Key Club is a unique experience to help our community.
It's learning how to be a leader and bettering your community.
It's a great way to get tons of hours while hanging out with everybody.
Why you should join Key Club? To keep our communities and our beaches clean.
What is Key Club? Building courage and compassion.
What is Key Club? It's designed to build strong communities and explore the values of doing service.
Key Club, we don't make these, we open doors.
Join our family!
Welcome to HIP at Coral Gables Senior High, where we care about our students and we educate on health topics. Our club is very important as we inform freshmen on very crucial information that shall help them with their high school experience. Topics such as mental health, drugs, sexual health, nutrition are all things that we address and therefore help in the formation of our freshmen for them to become great, well-informed young adults. This is a very generous club that gives a lot of hours, but we aren't looking just for anybody. We are looking to recruit 10th graders that are very passionate about HIP and its purpose. Our Instagram is Gables HIP Club, and to learn a little bit more about the Health Information Project, click behip.org in our bio. Meet Ms. Leal Garcia, our amazing faculty sponsor, as well as our board members for the year of 2021. If this video sparked an interest in you and you want to join Gables HIP, please submit an application by the end of your sophomore year, and we will consider you to become part of our club once you're a junior.
Thank you.
everyone! Don't miss out on joining Gable's only environmental science club, where we do beach cleanups, upcycling workshops, and so much more.
Also, be sure to check out our new wellness branch of Gables Earth, Gables Vibe Check. Follow us for volunteer opportunities, club events, and email us if you have any questions.
Hey Cavs, I can't wait to see you at our first meeting. With that being said, meet our amazing board.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, you don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I can see, you'd understand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe. You don't know, you don't know you're beautiful. That's what makes you beautiful.
Hello, I'm Emma Hardy, a junior of the International Baccalaureate Program. I am president of the Best Buddies Club, and the advisors are Ms. Dallenberg and Ms. Camacho. Hopefully you can join us this year.
Best Buddies is a club for inclusion. Our club empowers the special abilities of people with intellectual and developmental disabilities, for example, autism and Down syndrome, by helping them form meaningful friendships with their peers and feel valued by society. We give those with disabilities opportunities for amazing and one-of-a-kind one-to-one friendships. Everyone completes a matching survey and is uniquely paired with a buddy. My freshman year, I was paired with my buddy, Anna, and since then, we have created an extraordinary and remarkable friendship. If you join our club, you can too. This year, the Best Buddy Club plans on having monthly Zoom meetings with fun and interactive activities. Hopefully you can join us. Keep watching for our social media and Remind Curve to stay connected.
Hi, I'm Mr. Molina. To all those aspiring to be in the medical field, I have a club for you.
Hi everyone, my name is Emily Ferrer and I am this year's president.
Hey everyone, my name is Jose Fernandez and I'm one of AJML's co-presidents.
Hi, my name is Isabella, but you guys can call me Isa. I am next year's Andrea Jamie Medical Leaders Vice President.
Hi, my name is Sophia Robon, and I'm one of the co-founders and current Special Projects Manager.
Hi everyone, my name is Crystal and I'm co-manager of Special Projects.
My name is Anna Silva and I'm this year's AJML Secretary.
Hello, my name is Angel Valdivia and I will be the treasurer for this upcoming year.
Hi everyone, my name is Melanie Azuna and I am this year's upcoming AJML Historian.
I'm very excited to work with all of you and my board.
I just wanted to say that I'm very excited to work with, meet, and learn with all of our new members this coming year.
I'm really excited to start and to see all of you guys again.
If you want to pursue a career in medicine, I highly recommend joining and following our Instagram page, Gables_medical.
I'm very excited about all that we have planned for this year, but in order to make the most of it, we have to make sure to social distance, wash your hands as often as possible, and wear a mask.
I'm so grateful to be working with this amazing group of people.
And I'm so excited for everything we have planned for this year.
I'm so excited to update you guys on upcoming club meetings, events such as guest speakers, and opportunities such as volunteer and internships. So stay tuned for those.
PACE is Gable's Political Activism and Civic Engagement Club. We host debates and are bipartisan, and we're open to any political discussion.
I like politics because I like having a say in what's going to happen to my future. And now more than ever, it's really important that teens get politically engaged. So regardless of what political party you belong to, regardless of what you believe or what you're interested in, I think that you should really join PACE.
I decided to get involved in politics as both my parents are immigrants, one being a small business owner, and that my life in itself is inherently politicized.
It's Braden, the right-leaning representative over at PACE. It's my first year with the club. And already I can tell you, it's a great group of people, it's a great environment, and most importantly, it's a great way to stay civilly and politically engaged.
I'm Rachel, one of the event coordinators, and I joined PACE to learn how I could get more politically involved before I was eligible to vote. I encourage you to join.
This is Talia, and I'm the other event coordinator for PACE.
I always have been interested in politics, but I never knew how to become involved. So I joined PACE, and they've connected me to so many great opportunities, and it's a bipartisan club, so you should join and become involved.
I joined PACE because I enjoy politics and I wanted to expand my partisan horizons.
My name is Ayosla and I am the secretary of this club. I got involved in politics to help make a difference in my community and the communities around.
I got involved with politics because I care about the environment and social justice issues. Joining PACE allowed me to make meaningful connections with local politicians.
It's your opportunity to work on campaigns, to learn about the most pressing issues around the world, and most importantly, you're going to have a voice.
PACE also hosts Politicare, an event to inform the youth on mental health and civic engagement.